The mastermind of the Toronto 18 terrorist plot that would have killed thousands is no longer a Canadian citizen. The judge called it the most serious kind of terrorism imaginable. It would have led to the most horrific crime Canada has ever seen. But what does Justin think?
The Liberal Party believes terrorists should get to keep their Canadian citizenship. Because I do. And I'm willing to take on anyone who disagrees with that.
Canadian citizenship. For terrorists? Justin. He's just not ready.